wiki.easybit.com. Search EasyBit Wiki before you decide. EasyBit presents the 10 best garage heaters. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the Dr. Infrared DR988 has an impressive temperature range of up to 95 degrees to go with its 360 cubic feet per minute of airflow capacity. Its compact size makes it effortless to move around, but it doesn't seem to be built for the long haul. It is easy to vacuum the filter, and it comes with built-in cord storage. However, it is also prone to rattling. At number 9, the electric Nuair G7-3 boasts 5,000 watts of warming power and has an automatic shut-off feature that prevents overheating. Its durable construction can tolerate rugged and tough conditions, but it's a bit louder than other comparable units. No venting is needed, and it includes a swiveling mounting bracket, but it's not strong enough for a large space. Coming in at number 8 on our list, with an easy-to-install mounting bracket and a swiveling arm, the Dimplex DGWH4031 brings the heat to you, so you can stay warm no matter where you're working. The automatic temperature control helps to maintain a consistent and comfortable level in your space. Its efficient fan uses residual heat, and you can attach it to a wall or a ceiling. However, it can run up your electricity bill. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easybit.com. Go there now and search for garage heaters, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the 5 adjustable louvers on the Dr. Heater DR966 enable you to direct the heat exactly where you need it, so none is wasted. Likewise, the large 8-inch fan is strong enough to send a blast of hot air across your garage, ensuring you're never shivering while you work. It maintains a stable temperature and features a heavy-duty, thermally protected motor, but it doesn't come with a power cord. Moving up our list to number 6, if you hate the idea of having to climb up a ladder every time you want to change the temperature, then the Stelpro RUH5 makes staying comfortable easy, with a wall-mounted thermostat that gives accurate readings while also allowing for hassle-free adjustment. Its controls are simple to use, and there's very low risk of fire. However, it does require wiring skill to install it. Halfway up our list at number 5, the HeatStar F125444 runs on natural gas and transfers almost all the fuel it burns directly into clean, radiant heat. Compact and powerful, it can easily warm up a 2.5-car garage while staying out of your way and only taking up a small corner of the room. Installation is quick and easy, and it operates without giving off any odors, but you do need to vent it due to condensation. At number 4, if you're very particular about the temperature in the garage, the King KBP2406 has precise settings on the unit, allowing you to get your workspace just how you like it. It also has 3 different modes of operation to choose from, giving you total control of your comfort. It can be rewired to change the wattage, and is excellent for greenhouses. It also has a heat-free fan for summer use. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, if you work out of a small shop, then the Fahrenheat FUH54 is more than capable of keeping you warm through even the most savage winters. It has a low profile as well, and when mounted to the ceiling, users of average height can walk under it without bumping their heads. It includes a helpful wiring diagram, and you can mount it vertically or horizontally. Plus, it operates quietly. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easybit.com. Go there now and search for garage heaters, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the portable indoor-outdoor MH9BX Buddy easily connects to a 1-pound propane tank, and is a great choice for a smaller space of up to 200 square feet. It's also a safe option, as it has an auto shut-off feature if it gets tipped over, or if it detects low oxygen levels. It's equipped with a fold-down handle for compact storage and an easy-to-use piezo sparking system. It's perfect for camping trips as well. And coming in at number 1 on our list, if you don't want to spend all day waiting for your garage to heat up, the 45,000 BTU Natural Gas Modine Hot Dog banishes the cold in no time. It installs 1 inch from the ceiling with 2 angle brackets, and the standard exhaust allows either sidewall or roof venting. It's excellent for large spaces, and comes with a small diameter vent pipe and a 10-year warranty. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easybit.com. Go there now and search for garage heaters, or simply click beneath this video. wiki.easybit.com. Search EasyBit Wiki before you decide. EasyFit presents the 10 best garage heaters. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the Docker Infrared DR988 has an impressive temperature range of up to 95 degrees to go with its 360 cubic feet per minute of airflow capacity. Its compact size makes it effortless to move around.